just hire 20 customers. If they're able to smell a 10 in every year, that's already $19.2 million a year. But the reality? Estimates have been recommended that the market number as high as 100,000 Chinese immigrants somewhere in the U.S. every year. That's $4 billion in just the U.S. And when this market is just one of the local markets.
急了吗？ Look, your small to see the house looks so big, like.